I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me. Thank you. Some days I envy the dead.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
I honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Walk! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I hear static?
No, no, it's more than just static.
Pete?
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look. If we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving?
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around. Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Shit! What the f- Oh, bloody hell!
Who's back? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now! Sadiq! Get down!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here.
This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on. Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
much to see out there. It's too dark to see much of anything. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hamish, hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds. I like it here.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Maybe you're right. I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you?
Thanks. We can take it from here.
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon. This should start producing fruit one of these days. These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Looks complicated. Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot, snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. Best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but...
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on, let's get going. You ready? Sure it's quiet out here, huh? Not a sound. Kind of peaceful in a way.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me. And I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Oh, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it...
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay? You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
Being out on the water, keeping busy. It helps. If I stop even for a minute, it starts to catch up to me again. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Yeah.
across us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
That could have been a lot worse, you know.
Yeah. I know. I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's just get what we need and get back.
Sometimes I think you love that boat more than I do.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Those walkers aren't gonna stay put for long. We need to get going.
Girl said the name Mob Jack. I wonder if this is what she was talking about.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful.
We could get to the upper deck this way. This thing doesn't fall apart.
All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks.
Pete, hurry!
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. Think we can float back to the companion on this?
Ah. Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. So many crows.
Nothing around for them to eat, though.
I noticed. This place isn't in great shape.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it. Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on. What happened here?
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
I'll be back soon.
Holly, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just...
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
You're right.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
No. Looks clear. Someone scavenged everything else, but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try. Still any good? Never know when you're gonna find another one of these. Someone forced it.
Anything?
Empty.
Someone had a sweet tooth. We should take this on board. Start charging folks for boat tours.
Kid, just...
Tell me! Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
We get it, okay?
What do we do now?
Just grab the bag and let's go.
Damn!
Greg, hold on!
Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You.
Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time.
Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No. They're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up.
Bullshit.
Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason. Doing things.
You're lucky she's
called. He doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know we can work something out. We can just
stop talking to you.
Let me do the talking.
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. Let's start with you. What's your name?
It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall. Now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back?
It's plenty sharp. You take good care of this blade. I can tell.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
But hell, we all lose people. Can't let it get you down.
Ooh, I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you.
No shame in that.
Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma.
My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
There. Found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
I found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall. I want to hear it from her. Think you might be right after all. Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous. I can respect that. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down, and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me. See you soon.
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here. You're gonna hurt Greg.
These people... You don't know what they're capable of.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Why would they hurt Greg if the two of you didn't do anything wrong?
Because these are not good people!
This is my fault. So sorry. I was just trying to protect my family. That's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Mob Jack. They must have taken it from the ferry.
Never.
This used to be full?
How should I know?
They took the life vest, too. Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here. Choppy the Dino?
What's going on? This is freaking me out. You're freaking me out right now.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
Come on!
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
Why would you ever go back to the ferry?
The radio. It was our only chance to reach outside help.
That worked out well, didn't it?
Obviously, we were wrong.
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... well, you know what happens. They just... it's...
if you fight, they kill you.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here.
Sam, that's a bad idea.
Haven't heard a better one. Listen, whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. I'm a...
God damn it! I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
So, Miss Schoen. That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Miss Schoen. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Norma's not so bad.
Who knows? It's a new world. Maybe the name will make a comeback. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. You and I are gonna come to an understanding. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all...
What do you want me to say? We were in the area, saw the ferry. That's what happened.
That's not an answer. You keep wasting my time dodging questions. We're gonna have a problem. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness.
You don't want to threaten me.
No, I don't. But you put me in a difficult position. So here's the deal. You're gonna tell me what I want to hear. How many of you are out there? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. And complete bullshit. All right, then. I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it. But there's more to this than you realize. Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape, big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody.
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
She's just a kid. Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles. All...
It's probably on the ferry.
Zachary and Cam already did a sweep of the ferry, and they didn't find a thing. Where is it?
I told you.
Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me, his sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
I'm not doing anything for you.
Well, if that's how you feel. How long have you two been running around together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
I lied.
Had a feeling.
You're gonna regret that.
Okay, let's try again. Michonne, the one about your people. You remember, don't you?
Ask him yourself.
You're starting to piss me off.
Hurt a little.
How many of you are there?
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall! Oh, God! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
Aim that at me. I dare you.
How about I just shoot him?
Randall, think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
You lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Go fuck yourself.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall!
Norma! Please, okay, this isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You're brave. Admitted you lied. Saved the boy some pain. You hear that, Greg? I hope you appreciate what she did for you today. Zachary, a word in private.
Hey, you okay? What do you think? Are they done with us? Or is it gonna get worse? I guess
it... Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing? Even if it didn't look like it. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers could see me now. I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. but people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People, walkers, makes no difference. You want to keep living? Trust yourself, no one else.
Sounds like a fun life. I don't know. The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind, my daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne, what did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Hey, is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this?
I'm all ears. Any day now.
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
I know just where to put you.
Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Besides, fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
let's
right. just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need...
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here!
Shut up!
Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey! You gonna take that, Zachary?
I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it!
You tell Randall to leave. Then we can talk all you want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't...
Outside, now!
No, Greg.
Sam.
I can't. Oh, we have to get out of these. We have to help them.
Sam.
Oh, God. Please, help.
We need to lay him down.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
He's gone. He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet. Greg, I love you. Get off me. I just need more time. Greg, please.
Hold him down.
I swear! Please! Lower! Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything!
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer!
Calm down, Sam.
Please!
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch! I mean it, Michonne!
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.